Lord William stood in his stable door, says Allah, one ride. Lady Margaret stood at her bower door, says I'll gae by your side. He's mounted on his high horse back and fast a warrant he. It's if ye go wi' me, he said, my horse boy ye maun be. He rade on and she gaed on and she gaed by his side till they come till a one water that all man called it Clyde. He rade on and she wide until it come till her knee, and sighing said, this fair lady, this widen's nae for me. He rade in and she wide until it come till her pap, and the bairnie atween her side, his twa we call his chin did crack. Lie still, my bonny bairn, I'm widen to the chin. Your feathers high upon horseback, cares na whether we sink or swim. But in the middle o' Clyde's water there stands a steadfast stone, and he turned his brown horse heed about, and he's ta'en his lady on. Ride on, my gay lady, you see na what I see, for yonder is my feather's haw, a little beyond the lee. There was 24 braw ladies stood all upon the green, but the bonniest lady among them all took Willie's horse frae him. There was 24 braw ladies sat a'thegither at meat. Lady Margaret sat at a by table, but she could na eat. But up and spak Lord William's mother, and a skilly woman was she. Ye have brought hame a bonny young page, his like I ne'er did see. Sometimes his colour waxes red, sometimes it waxes wan. He's liker to a woman we bear than ony waiting man. When up, my bonny boy, my bidden for today. Gie corn into my good steed and see he littered be. Oh, heely, heely, she raise up and heely, she put on. And heely, she get down the stairs, I making heavy moan. And heely, she's gate to the stable door, and heely, she's gaed in. And there, atween his horse's feet, she's borne her dear wee son. Now, Willie's mother being in bed and lying o' her lane, she thought she heard a bairnie greet and a woman's weary moan. Rise up, it's Willie, she said, and keep us off frae harm. O ye micht hae chosen a lighter foot boy than a woman beg we bairn. There was 15 steps into the stair, and he's ta'en them a' in three. And he's to the stable gane in haste to see his gay lady. He's hit the door then ways fit, say diddy wi' his knee, till doors a deal and locks o' steel and splinters gar he flee. And askin', oh ye Willie, and askin' ye'll grant me the worst and bowerin' o' your haw for my young son and me. Your askin's nae so great, Margaret, but granted it shall be the best and bowerin' o' my haw for my young son and ye. It's I'll tak up my bonny wee son and wash him in the milk, and I'll tak up my gay lady and draw her in the silk. And cheer your heart, my fair Margaret, and be it as it may, your kirken and your fair wadden shall baith be on this day.